Okay, only reason we're redoing the second take of the first set of sight reading is because I can't get the cheap little speakers I have to play the background music loud enough to match what I'm trying to put out the saxophone, and I don't have a mic, and so I'm trying to give you the best quality sound I can for using an iPad, an iPhone, a cheap saxophone, and a cheap speaker. For now. Selner or Yamaha. Whatever else y'all want to send me.
Thank you.